हेलो, आई एम प्रियंका पटेल, वीएस पटेल कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट्स एंड साइंस, बिलीमोरा। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्ले द डचेस ऑफ मॉर्फी, विच इज़ रिटन बाय द ड्रामेटिस्ट जॉन वेबस्टर वॉज इंग्लिश जैकोबियन ड्रामेटिस्ट। ही इज बेस्ट नोन फॉर हिज ट्रेजेडीज द वाइट डेविल एंड द डचेस ऑफ मॉर्फी। He was born in London 1580 and died in 1634. John Webster's father was a coachman, also named John Webster. Now we will discuss about the characters of this play. This is a five-act play and this is also a tragic play. First of all, the character, the Duchess of Malfi. Duchess of Malfi is Ferdinand and Cardinal's sister. Ferdinand is Duke of the Calabria and brother of the Duchess. Cardinal, brother to the Duchess and Ferdinand. Antonio, who is Antonio? Steward of the Duchess and Duchess' husband. Antonio is Duchess' husband and steward of the Duchess. Bozzola. Bozzola is a villain character in this play. Bozzola is Cardinal and Ferdinand henchman. Cariola is the Duchess maid. Delio is Antonio's best friend. And Julia is Cardinal's mistress. Before the play starts, Bozzola is released from the galleys. के वेन दिस प्ले स्टार्ट बोजोला इज रिलीज फ्रॉम गैलीस। बोजोला इज अ विलन कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ दिस प्ले, वेयर ही वॉज सर्विंग अ सेंटेंस फॉर मर्डर। द ड्यूक ऑफ मॉर्फी डाइज, लिविंग अ वाइफ, वाइफ मीन्स द डचेस ऑफ मॉर्फी एंड अ यंग सन। द कार्डिनल एंड फर्डिनांड विजिट मॉर्फी पॉसिबली फॉर द फ्यूनरल, probably in 1503. Antonio returns from abroad and a tournament is held. Okay friends, first Bozzola is released from the galleys and the Duke of the Malfi dies and leaving his loving wife, the Duchess of Malfi, and young son, and the Cardinal and Ferdinand visit Malfi. First act 1, Bozzola asks the Cardinal for his reward for carrying out the murder. The Cardinal repels him. Ferdinand employs Bozzola as a spy. Spy means jasus in the Duchess' household. The Cardinal and Ferdinand leave, warning the Duchess not to marry again. The Duchess marries Antonio in secret. Okay friends, what happened in Act 1? In Act 1, Bozzola asks the Cardinal for his reward for carrying out the murder. The Cardinal repels him. Here you can see that the Cardinal and Ferdinand threaten his loving sister Duchess. Don't think about the second marriage. But what did the Duchess do? The Duchess marries Antonio in secret. Next, Act 2. In Act 2, Bozzola tells the Ferdinand and Cardinal that the Duchess is pregnant. So friends, Act 2 starts after 9 months of Duchess pregnancy. Bozzola tells Ferdinand and Cardinal that the Duchess is pregnant. Her son is born in 1504, several years pass, and they have 2 more children, successfully keeping their marriage secret. Okay friends, in Act 2, Bozzola tells the Ferdinand and Cardinal that the Duchess is pregnant, and both of them, the Duchess of Malfi and her husband Antonio, have 2 more children, successfully keeping their marriage secret. Act 3. Ferdinand visits Malfi. He overhears the Duchess talking to her husband. Ferdinand is angry, threatens her, says he will never see her again. The Duchess arranges Antonio's escape to Ancona. Ancona is the name of place. The Duchess confides to Bozzola, but Bozzola arrests the Duchess. Antonio and his eldest son flee towards Milan. Milan is the name of place. Okay, friends, in Act 3, Ferdinand visits Malfi and he met his dear sister, the Duchess of Malfi. He become angry when he knows that her loving sister married to his stalwart Antonio. So, Bozzola arrests the Duchess and Antonio and his eldest son flee towards Milan. Act 4. When the Duchess is long used to imprisonment, Ferdinand decides to employ more desperate measure to reduce her to despair. Bozzola organizes the murder of the Duchess. Cariola? Cariola is the maid of the Duchess. So Cariola and the younger children are also strangled. Strangle means gadu dabavine koitni hatya karvi. Ferdinand blames Bozzola. Bozzola regrets. Regrets means pastavo tho. Bozzola regrets what he had done and leaves for Milan. In Act 4, Ferdinand decides to employ more desperate measures to reduce her to despair. Here, Bozzola organizes the murder of the Duchess, and Cariola and younger children died in Act 4. Here, Bozzola kills both of them, and Ferdinand blames Bozzola. And Bozzola regrets what he had done, and he also lives for Milan. Act 5. In Act 5, Ferdinand goes mad and believes that he is the wolf. Bozzola overhears the cardinal plan to kill Duchess and her children. Here you can see that Bozzola overhears the cardinal plan. What did cardinal plan? Cardinal plan to kill Duchess and her children. Bozzola witnesses the cardinal's murder, Julia, Antonio and Delio hear a warning echo in a ruined abbey as they travel to find the cardinal. Here, Antonio is killed by Bozzola and Bozzola stabs the cardinal twice. Here you can see that Bozzola stabs the cardinal twice. Twice means two times. He then kills Ferdinand. And at last, Delio. Who is Delio? Delio is Antonio's friend. So at last, Delio vows. Vows means kasam levi, pratigya karvi. So at last, Delio vows to support the claim of Antonio's son to the dukedom. So at the end, in the end of the play, Antonio's elder son become the Duke of the Malfi. Okay, thank you, friend.